안녕하세요. 이번 강의는 인터치 두 번째 영상이 되겠습니다. 첫 번째 부터 들어보시죠. 1부에서는 get 위주로 들어봤었고요. 2부의 첫 문장은 keep입니다. 인터치는 전치사 플러스 명사이기 때문에 형용사라 그랬고요. 형용사를 취하는 동사는 이형식 동사류들이죠. Get in touch는 연락하다였고요. Keep in touch는 연락하면서 지내자라는 얘기죠. Keep은 유지이기 때문에 계속해서 연락하도록 해. 계속 연락하도록 하라고. 내지는 계속 연락하고 지내다라는 뜻입니다. 계속 연락하도록 해.
Keep in touch. Keep in touch.
I didn't know you guys had kept in touch. I didn't know you guys had kept in touch. I didn't know you guys had kept in touch. Didn't know you guys had kept in touch.
Keep의 과거와 과거 완료는 kept입니다. 나 몰랐어. 너네들이 연락하고 지내고 있었는지 말이야. 너네들이 연락하고 지내왔다라는 것을 난 알지 못했어. You guys had kept in touch라고 kept라고 들리죠?
I didn't know you guys had kept in touch. I didn't know you guys had kept in touch.
I was gonna say keep in touch, but that's weird, right? That would be weird. I was gonna say keep in touch, but that's weird, right? That would be weird. I was gonna say keep in touch, but that's weird, right? That would be weird. I was gonna say keep in touch, but that's weird, right? That would be weird.
Was gonna라는 것은 하려던 참이었어, 하려고 했어라는 말이죠. 나 계속 연락하고 지내자라는 말을 하려고 했어. 근데 그건 좀 이상하지, 그치? 이상할 거야.
I was gonna say keep in touch, but that's weird, right? That would be weird.
That's weird의 비동사 is를 쓰면 이상하다라는 의미고요. 비동사 앞에 조동사 would가 들어가면 이상하겠지라는 어떤 확신도가 살짝 낮아지는 그런 느낌이에요.
I was gonna say keep in touch, but that's weird, right? That would be weird.
Liam and I don't exactly keep in touch. Liam and I don't exactly keep in touch. Liam and I don't exactly keep in touch. Liam and I don't exactly keep in touch.
우리 두 사람은 연락하면서 지내는 사이는 아닙니다. Exactly라고 약간 발음을 뭉갰죠? Exactly, clearly라고 선명하게 발음하지 않고 exactly 이렇게 약간 뭉갰습니다. 우리 두 사람은 서로 연락하면서 지내지는 않습니다.
Liam and I don't exactly keep in touch. Liam and I don't exactly keep in touch.
Many of our children, they send us photographs around this time of year.
To keep in touch?
Many of our children, they send us photographs around this time of year.
To keep in touch?
Many of our children, they send us photographs around this time of year.
To keep in touch?
Many of our children, they send us photographs around this time of year.
To keep in touch?
많은 우리 아이들이, 그 아이들이 저희들에게 사진을 보냅니다. 해마다 이맘때쯤이면 말이죠. 연락하고 지내기 위해서. 규칙적으로 어떤 행동을 할 때는 현재 동사를 쓰죠, 그죠? Send 명사의 명사, 명사에게 명사를 규칙적으로 보내고 있다. 그 규칙성이 해마다 이맘때쯤이라는 표현입니다. Around this time of year. 뭐 하려고 보내냐면은 to keep in touch. 연락하고 지내기 위해서.
Many of our children, they send us photographs around this time of year.
To keep in touch.
PH 발음은 F 발음입니다. Photographs. 여기도 BH죠. FF가 두 번 들어갑니다. Photographs. 포토그래프스 이러면 안 됩니다. 가운데 목적어는 모음으로 시작하는 us가 가장 듣기가 어렵습니다. us는 앞에 자음과 연음이 일어나기 때문이죠. Send us.
Many of our children, they send us photographs around this time of year.
To keep in touch?
We kept in touch for a while, but, you know, people drift apart. We kept in touch for a while, but, you know, people drift apart. We kept in touch for a while, but, you know, people drift apart. We kept in touch for a while, but, you know, people drift apart.
우리는 한동안은 연락을 했었죠. 연락을 하면서 지냈었습니다. 하지만 알다시피 사람들은 서로 멀어지잖아요. Apart는 이제 벌어지는 거니까 사이가 멀어지는 거고요. Drift는 물 위에 둥둥 뜨다 표류하다기 때문에 표류하듯이 서로 멀어진다라는 거. Drift apart. We kept in touch for a while. Captain. Kept와 in이 붙으면서 Captain, Captain 이렇게 들리죠? Drift. 명사로는 떠내려가기, 표류, 둥둥 떠 있는 거죠. 조류에 밀려서 떠내려가듯이 둥둥 떠내려가면서 apart, 멀어지다라는 뜻입니다.
We kept in touch for a while, but you know, people drift apart. We kept in touch for a while, but you know, people drift apart.
in touch 앞에 오는 동사는 이형식 동사류들입니다. 뒤쪽에 형용사를 치하는 동사들이죠.
You stayed in touch. You stayed in touch. You stayed in touch. You stayed in touch.
문장 맨 앞에 지금 치유라는 느낌이 살짝 들리죠? 이것은 부츠입니다. 하지만 당신은 연락을 하고 지냈군요. 인터치 상태를 stay, 유지하는 거죠. 즉, stay하고 keep하고는 그림이 거의 비슷합니다.
You stayed in touch. You stayed in touch.
I should have called.
No.
I should have stayed in touch. It's my fault.
I should have called.
No.
I should have stayed in touch. It's my fault.
I should have called.
No.
I should have stayed in touch. It's my fault.
I should have called.
No.
I should have stayed in touch. It's my fault.
Should have PP 했었어야 했어. I should have called. 전화를 했었어야 했어. No. 아니야, 안 해도 괜찮아. 아니라고. 연락을 하고 지냈어야 된다고. 내 잘못이야. I should have called. I should have stayed in touch. should 내지는 should입니다. 했었어야 했어. 하지 못한 것을 후회해라는 뉘앙스죠.
I should have called.
No.
I should have stayed in touch. It's my fault.
I should have called.
No.
I should have stayed in touch. It's my fault.
Stay in touch. Right. Stay in touch. Stay in touch. Stay in touch.
너 연락하고 지내자고. 알겠지? You stay in touch. 이것은 이제 일종의 명령문이죠. 연락하고 지내자. 알겠지?
Stay in touch. Stay in touch. You stay in touch though. You stay in touch though. You stay in touch though. You stay in touch though.
문장 맨 뒤에 오는 though라는 것은 그래도 지금 떠나는 상황이지만 그래도 연락은 하자고.
You stay in touch though. You stay in touch though.
그래도 하지만 그렇다고 해도 다 좋습니다.
You stay in touch though. You stay in touch though.
I'd like to stay in touch with you as the investigation proceeds.
Are you telling me not to leave town?
I'd like to stay in touch with you as the investigation proceeds.
Are you telling me not to leave town?
I'd like to stay in touch with you as the investigation proceeds.
Are you telling me not to leave town?
I'd like to stay in touch with you as the investigation proceeds.
Are you telling me not to leave town?
저는 당신하고 연락을 하면서 지내고 싶네요. 조사가 진행되는 동안 말이죠. 저한테 이 도시를 떠나지 말라고 말씀하시는 건가요? as는 접속사, 뭐뭐하는 동안입니다. 뭐뭐하면서도 좋고요. investigation, 조사가 proceeds, 진행되는 as, 동안.
I'd like to stay in touch with you as the investigation proceeds.
Are you telling me not to leave town?
I'd like to stay in touch with you as the investigation proceeds.
Are you telling me not to leave town?
This is why I don't stay in touch. This is why I don't stay in touch. This is why I don't stay in touch. This is why I don't stay in touch.
내가 이래서 연락을 안 했다니까. 내가 연락하고 지내지 않은 이유가 바로 this is why 이거야.
This is why I don't stay in touch. This is why I don't stay in touch.
전치사 플러스 명사의 형용사를 취하는 이형식 자동사는 stay, keep, get in touch 등이 있죠, 그죠? 이형식 자동사의 대표 주자는 당연히